in my youth, like as a kid, is just, hey, I'd love to see my name. And whenever I wrote the name Robot, I'd feel like, oh, that's me. That's a good good representation of me. I think in the past it had a bad social stigma because it was called graffiti and it was related to like violence and gangs and just, you know, misled youth type of thing. But now it's like, hey, it's street art and there's a lot of legitimacy in it now.
We're from the Florida Keys.
We're from the Florida Keys.
We wanted to see real Austin, and this is what we were told is one of the things that you have to see if you want to see Austin.
Venimos de vacaciones aquí a Austin, Texas. Unos familiares tenemos aquí y unos conocidos nos comentaron que tenían un parque donde había varias exposiciones de graffiti. Este mural como está aquí es algo increíble, algo perrón, o sea, bonito. Si hubiera esto en México realmente se evitaría muchos problemas de rayados de casas o de vecindades, de cocheras, etcétera, de autos. Y tener un lugar así como aquí es muy, muy, muy padre.
Yes, definitely keep this place around. I feel like it's a good tourist attraction, and I think it's a good outlet for the youth, for kids to, you know, be inspired. I think it's a good representation of the city. So I think Austin should definitely keep this spot open.